Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. I'm Andrew Kimble, your host. This is Level Playing Field Gaming. And this is part 19, I believe. So, as soon as it loads, we're going to dive right in. This is my first ever Let's Play playthrough video thing. I'm sure you can tell. I should have picked a much shorter game. With that, though, let's keep moving. And more loading. It's exciting. Materia. I'm just gonna fiddle with that.
Okay. Let's see what's on the other side.
Let's do it.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
Was a lot closer.
I suppose you're right.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Mara, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
Anybody out there?
We're here to help!
Can you hear us?
Hey! Hey!
Tifa.
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Might as well.
Ready? One, two, three!
Man, this place is messed up. In here? Nope, you're just stopping.
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
I hope he's not dead, but I don't have high hopes.
Wedge?
Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey!
If a search scope appears when you are in control of Barret, that means there is a destructible object nearby. Look around for target icons and press square to blast the marked obstacle and clear the way forward. Note that obstacles cannot be destroyed with a melee weapon equipped. Okay.
There's no path, you gotta make one. Hang in there.
It's handy having a gun for an arm. Let's see what's for sale. Doesn't look like anything special. We have like no money, okay. Probably because we're... Everything's full.
Must be a secret shimmer or something. Get your ass out of here! Here it comes! And don't come back! Whoa!
Things are tough.
Ain't got nothing on me. Ooh.
That was fun. Well, I said I missed Barret, so...
You really wanna throw down with me? Here it comes! A witch's not here!
guess those boxes don't break. How did we all fall in such separate locations from each other? Nice having unlimited ammo, too. Track.
How long did it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
You're going down, one way or another.
These things. Things are tough. Let's just overkill this thing, why not? Yeah, talk about overkill. It was fun though. And visually appealing. Whoever said you can't solve all life's problems with a gun for an arm never met Barrett. Whatever that is, it sounds big and angry. Wait, did that say multiples? Multi-use. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. We're in, what, part 19 of this video series, and I just figured that out. Probably would help if I, you know, recorded these a lot more frequently, but whatever. shoot through there. And what about over here? I wonder when I'm gonna get to spend these Moogle medals again.
Just no escape in the mist there. Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Derek!
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you!
That's a lot of bugs. This is a roundabout way to get up there. Individual rooms. Oh.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Man, it's so nice to have multiple party members. Hell yeah, I shot my way in here.
Suck on this!
Yeah, just Cloud. All right, keep rolling. Don't want this momentum to stop. All this free stuff I can get.
If I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Building up some pressure. There we go.
Yeah.
get out of there. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, I don't want to do that. There we go. Jeez.
No surprises there.
These things are so annoying. All right, we need to go up. How do we do that? Oh, we gotta go down, actually.
Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his death.
We should treat him to the right side.
Keep missing, Tifa. There we go.
Bring it.
And don't come back.
Kill for a shower.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
Uh-oh. Bench is never a good sign. It's a welcome sign, but it usually means we got a fight coming. Alright, let's see what we got next.
He's okay.
You sure? Me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. What is this? Barret!
There's a lot of them. Charge up attacks are pointless. Get over here. Ranged attacks. Things are.
Okay, cover me.
Not really sure where I'm supposed to be going, but we'll get there. Luckily, they're weak. Whoa, camera. Damn, that was cool. Oh, I guess I get to fight the big one. Let's try a spell just for the fun of it. I think that healed it. I guess we close the ducts. I mean, I can go down now. Nope. this appendage. Should have given somebody else an assessment area.
No need to panic.
Let's see, it took thunder. Let's see if it does what it does with wind.
Get back!
It didn't do much. Whoa. There we go. There we go, there we go.
The big one's the only one that matters!
Now we've got to take over the big one!
There we go.
You managed to track us down.
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
Nice. That was a fun fight.
That's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Pretty intense. Some sections of this game is like, feels like a slog.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that.
Anyways, I was saying some other sections of this feel like a slog, but that felt like a fun chapter. It was short enough. Well, I don't know about the whole chapter, but this video, short enough, action packed enough, to the point, no hand cranes. But no, and then it had a cool boss fight at the end. So good job, Final Fantasy VII Remake.
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Thought maybe Tifa and I were gonna have a moment up here.
Sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us again. Ha ha ha! I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Barret.
She's tougher than me. All right, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
Well, we will save that for the next video. Go ahead and save our game here. That was a fun episode. Got a little heavy there at the end, but that's what keeps bringing me back. Every time this game starts to get, like, to be too much of a slog or too much padding, they bring it back with the characters and the story. Cool boss fight, some really good sections, and I'm like, dang, you got me. I'm back. I will say this game does seem like it's a little longer than it needs to be, but overall, I'm still really enjoying it. So, with that, I will see you guys in the next video. or talk to you, whatever, you know what I mean.